Welcome to Carl's Aquarium. Evil puppy Bailey et al.
Here he comes. Don't swim.
Just like midnight cigarette smoke. Water down whiskey.
What are you doing there? Just watching.
Well, I'm here to hold the thing when he gets it. He's just digging out underneath the pipe so that it can sit set down.
I think my cough is used to you. I'm not barking when I'm around. But when I'm in the bus.
Yeah. Well, it's like whenever you try not to bark, you bark more. This is easier to dig now than it is if we have the box there. And Okay, flip her around and see what we got.
I'm sure it doesn't fit because the bottom is not square. More.
Stand in it.
No, because this corner, Aaron, this corner, you have to dig more at that corner and that side so that it fits.
Let's ask him.
What? How much further down?
No, it's a little bit down.
I also didn't dig there.
Where?
Here. You're tired?
Sweaty.
Okay, father in action.
Standing still.
This corner. You're digging in the bottom, not in the corner. This side. I have a nice smile.
Good.
More. I told you in the corner. You go in the deep and deep and deep.
No, this is good. I think we got it. Well, Aaron, there's rocks in the hole.
What?
Because you
take
put
it
rocks.
Out.
Because you put rocks.
Dig right here in this corner too, because it's not touching the wall. Like up half, right?
Half,
a little bit higher up.
No, the big stone goes down.
Yeah, this big stone.
No.
Right. Now, if you wouldn't have pulled it up, it would have been fine.
Dig out there, too.
I told him this side.
Sweetheart.
This one.
No. We had it in the hole. It was perfect.
I thought that he wanted it like ground level.
Yeah, but the lower it is, the lower the water level in the pond.
You take that side, that side.
Stand on it or in it?
On it. Give me the bucket. Give me the bucket.
This bucket?
No, it's really this blue bucket.
Blue bucket.
We just put the water in it.
It's filling up, so it's floating up.
Don't wait me.
Hey, one more. Okay, now let's put it all back together.
That one, this lining.
Yeah, this, that's the underlay.
Huh?
It's an underlay, underlay. Yeehaw, yeehaw.
That way, if there's rocks underneath the liner, they don't pierce the punch it.
Mm-hmm.
You can give me the. Now what?
Nothing.
Can you give me a bolt and washer?